نستعين. اهدنا الصراط المستقيم صراط الذين أنعمت عليهم غير المغضوب عليهم ولا الضالين.
Thank you so much, beta.
Welcome, sir.
Okay, now before we start, I want to ask you, I'm going to present the screen. You check out and let me know up till what we have completed, because I think so that we have completed many exercises, but just check it out. We did exercise 4.2. Are you getting my screen to your screen?
Yes, sir.
Have we did this exercise completely? Open code, close code, open code, close code, close code. Then we
Yes, sir. Yes, we
did this. Exactly. Then exercise 4.3, even we did this as well. Name the angles of the given figure. We did this, yes? In the given diagram, name the point. From this given diagram, we have to name the point, the interior point, the exterior point. Have we done this exercise or not? Say yes or no.
Yes, sir.
We did this point. Exercise 4.4, question number 1 we did. Draw a rough sketch of a triangle ABC. Mark a point P in its interior and a point Q in its exterior. Hello. Are you all getting my voice to your end? Boys?
Yes.
I'm asking you, Rehan, Muhammad, Shafiq.
Yes, sir.
I'm asking all of you, not only one or two children. Raghib Hassan?
Yes, sir.
Up till what we have done, exercise 4.3 or we have started 4.4? Chalo. Exercise 4.4. Though we did this sum, then too I'm going to repeat this sum one more time. Sorry?
Sir, can I write Raghib Hassan?
What can I? Su karu uttar hai?
Read.
Haan, poochho ek minute. Chalo, start.
Number one, draw a rough line, draw a rough, rough sketch of a triangle ABC. Mark a point P in its interior and a point Q in its exterior. Is the point A in its exterior or in its interior?
What they are asking us to do, we have to draw a triangle. See, I'm drawing here a triangle, okay? Have I done here? Triangle. I'll write here triangle A. B. And C. What they said, draw a rough sketch of a triangle ABC. Have I done this? Okay. Mark a point P in its interior and a point Q in its exterior. So what we have to do, point P in its interior. Interior atle andar. Andar koi pan jagya su karisu. Point P mukis. Anywhere, wherever you feel to keep, you can keep that point P. Is that clear? Gamme tya andar muki sako. Gamme te corner ma gamme tya muki sako. But it should be in between triangle ABC. Because mark point P in its interior. Okay, then point Q in its exterior. So what does it seems? Point Q in its exterior. That means I can put point Q anywhere in that, anywhere around. कोई पन जगह point Q मुकी सकाए, कोई पन जगह है. Okay. Hello. हेलो
यस सर
समझ पड़े छे आप मैं आंसर नंबर 1 कह रहो हूं आंसर 1 ड्रॉ रफ स्केच ट्रायंगल एबीसी है तो ट्रायंगल एबीसी ड्रॉ करू मार्क पॉइंट पी इन इट्स इंटीरियर सो आई हैव ड्रॉन दैट मार्क पॉइंट क्यू इन इट्स एक्सटीरियर आई हैव डन दैट एज वेल कैन यू सी
यस सर
Okay. Now who will answer me? Is the point A in its exterior or interior?
Exterior.
Point... Huh? Who yours?
Exterior.
M. Kyunki A bar likho etle. Huh? A bar likho etle exterior kahi chho beta?
Yes, sir.
तो हूँ A अंदर लखू तो if I give the name ABC अहीं आपू तो हूँ
तो interior
interior कही छे now the point is जे कोई diagram होई ना जे कोई diagram आ बद्दा point ना सु केवाई ना vortex point केवाई सु केवाई इना vortex point केवाई So A is not a interior and A is not an exterior of a triangle ABC because A is a vortex point. तो मैं vortex point बना भी चुकी हूँ तुमने. What are the vertices and vortex point? Vortex point is A. Triangle ABC एनु नाम चे. नाम कोई दिवस अंदर के बाहर ना आवे. It is always on the triangle ABC. It is a vortex point. Okay? So, niche su lakhvanu, A is not an interior. No. Point A is not an interior nor exterior of triangle ABC it is a vortex of it any doubt here Boys, any doubt here?
No, sir. No, sir. No, sir.
Let us check the answer here. Answer number 1. It is drawn here. See. Triangle ABC they have drawn. Point P in the interior, point Q in the exterior. A is neither interior of the figure nor exterior of a triangle. It is a vortex. Any doubt here? Am I koi busy navi vastu sare likhi hoy to kyo?
No, sir.
Are kai navu likhu hoy to kyo ama? At this answer.
No, sir.
Is that all clear?
Yes, no, sir.
Chalo, who is going to read question number 2?
Sir, can I be the US?
Yes.
Yes, sir. Identify three triangles in the figure. Write the names of seven angles. Write the names of six line segments. Which two triangles have angle B as common?
Identify three triangles in the figure. See this figure they are talking about. We have to identify which are the three triangles we can see here. They already told there are three types of triangles. They are not asking us to find how many triangles are there. There are three triangles in this. We have to find what are the three triangles' name. Okay? So let us find. Can I say the first triangle is triangle ABC?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
A to B, B to C, and C to A. There is one triangle like this. Can I say the another
yes,
triangle is ABD, A to B, B to D, and D to A? And the
yes,
third
sir.
Triangle is ADC, A to D, D to C, and C to A. Can I see here there are three triangles?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
So can we name them?
Yes, sir.
Okay.
Yes, sir.
Let us name them. First triangle, I'll give ABC, triangle ABC. Then second triangle name is ABD. And third triangle name is ADC. Tron triangle kya na ABC. This is one triangle, the whole triangle. Then
yes, sir.
ABD. Or I can say ADB. Both are correct. Ahiyathi tame am form karo to pan sachu. And ahiyathi am form karo to pan sachu. Both are correct. Then third angle, can we say that ACD or ADC, the third triangle?
Yes, sir.
Okay. And what is the symbol of triangle? Triangle akku lakva betvanu?
No, sir. Just a symbol.
Yes. Triangle ABC, triangle ABD, triangle ADC are the three triangles in the given figure. Chalo. Then write the names of seven angles. They are not asking us to find the angles. They are asking us there are seven angles. We have to simply name them. Okay?
Sir, can I say with the yes the answer?
Hello, Rajiv Hasan.
Yes, sir.
Bida Ayaz.
Yes, sir.
Yes, Bita, what you were saying?
Sir, can I give the answer?
Yes, yes, please.
Yes, sir. Sir, angle BAC.
Okay, very good. Angle B. Chalo, B. See, there will be many angles forming here. We are just naming them seven because they are asking us to name seven. BAC, you are taking the whole angle of BAC. Very good, chalo. First angle.
Sir, DAC.
Sorry?
DAC.
DAC, okay, very good. Then he is taking angle I'm writing in that form only so that it will be more easy for me. BAC, chalo. Then एंगल नी साइन लगाड़ता रहेवानी हो देन कम ऑन अयास
सर डीबीए
डीबीए दैट मींस यू आर टेकिंग एंगल बी इन द फॉर्म थर्ड एंगल चलो एंगल बी बी एंड ए चलो देन
एंगल बी सी ए
बी सी ए यू आर टेकिंग एंगल सी इन टू ग्रांड चलो लेट मी टेक दैट ऑल्सो वेरी गुड एंगल बी सी ए
सर सी डी ए देन
सी डी ए यू आर टेकिंग एंगल डी इन टू ग्रांड वेरी गुड सी डी ए वेरी गुड चलो लेट मी टेक एंगल डी इन टू ग्रांड चलो देन
सर बी डी ए
बी डी ए वेरी गुड वी आर टेकिंग एंगल डी अगेन इन टू ग्रांड ओके बी डी ए देन
सर बी ए डी
वेरी गुड नाउ ही इज टेकिंग दिस एंगल इन टू ग्रांड हियर वी गो This one, right? BAD. So angle A you are taking in between. Okay. Aji angle bane chhe, but we have to give only 7. So our job is over. Apne bohu pachi dota thavanu nahi. Jetla puchha chhe, etla angle api devana. Is that clear?
Yes, sir. Clear.
Any doubt with this?
No, sir. No doubt.
So you got all 7 angles with you?
Yes, sir.
Chalo, next question. Write the names of 6 line segments. Again, they are saying there are 6 line segments. Can we count here? Okay, let us count.
Sir, BA, 1 line segment.
Very good. Just a second, wait. 6 line segments, okay? Wait a moment. Okay. First line segment, can I say A to B?
Yes, sir.
Second one, can I say B to C?
Yes, sir.
Third one, can I say C to A?
Yes, sir.
Fourth one, can I say A to D?
Yes, sir.
Fifth one, can I say BD?
Yes, sir.
And sixth one, can I say DC?
Yes, sir.
Samajh pada cha ke nahi? Again, starting from the first line segment. Can I say line segment AB is the first line segment? Can I say line segment BD is the second one? Can I say line segment DC is the third one? Can I say line segment CA is the fourth one? Can I say line segment BC is fifth one? Do you have any diagonal line in between? Yes, the line segment AD is the sixth one. Any doubt with the 6 line segment?
No, sir. No doubt.
How to write the line segments? Line segment AB, comma, line segment BD, comma, line segment BC, third one, comma, line segment CA, comma, line segment AD, comma, line segment BC. The last one. Na baddani mata su avse?
Yes, sir, a symbol, it's line.
Line segment, no? Symbol. 6 line segments. Any doubt here, boys?
No, sir, no doubt.
No, sir, no, sir, no.
Sure? Bachcha party?
Yes, sir, sure.
ओके चलो नाउ लास्ट क्वेश्चन विच टू ट्राइंगल्स हैव एंगल बी एस कॉमन कौन कैसे आंसर विच टू ट्राइंगल हैव एंगल बी एस कॉमन एंगल बी क्या बे ट्राइंगल में कॉमन आवे छे
सर सर ट्राइंगल लाइक बी ए सी एंड
बी ए सी ट्राइंगल एंगल बी वी हैव टू टेक सो बी शुड बी इन बिटवीन एंगल बी क्या बे ट्राइंगल में वच में आवे छे
एंगल एबीसी एंड एंगल सीबीए
अरे एबीसी इज द करेक्ट वन सीबीए कई रीत नु आवे एंगल एबीसी इज वन एट द सेम एज सीबीए एबीसी क्यों के सी बी ए क्यों मुद्दल मा तो एंगल बी ज आवे ने एंगल इज वन ओनली यू कैन फॉर्म द नेम टू इन टू टाइप्स ऑफ वे यू कैन फॉर्म अ नेम either you can write abc or you can write cba both are correct but triangle is one only are you getting which one is the other yes, triangle
dba angle dba
angle dba or you can say angle abd both are correct either you can give angle jo ek a triangle form kare che angle a b C, this one, am I angle B common? Sorry. And the second triangle is A, B, D. Am I upon angle B? Is that clear?
Yes, sir, clear.
Any doubt with this question number two?
No, sir, no doubt.
Sure?
No, sir. No, sir, no doubt. Yes, sir,
sir. Chalo, very good. So with the help of this question, we have completed exercise 4.4. Chalo. Exercise 4.5. Exercise 4.4 was about triangle. Now exercise 4.5 is about quadrilateral. What do you mean by quadrilateral?
Sir, the figure that has four sides.
Very good.
Four line segments.
Very good. A lines at a diagram which has four, which is prepared with the help of four line segments. I mean, whether it may be square, rectangle, rhombus, parallelogram. Every diagram, those diagram who has four line segments. Which is prepared with the help of four line segments are known as quadrilateral. Okay, so draw a rough sketch of quadrilateral PQRS, draw its diagonals, name them. Is the meeting point of diagonals in the interior or exterior of the quadrilateral? What they are saying, as we have drawn a rough sketch of triangle, we have to draw a diagram of a quadrilateral. Can I name them as PQRS? Okay. Here I'll name it P. Sorry. P and Q. R. S. Okay. Now what they have asked, we have drawn a rough sketch of PQRS for quadrilateral. Okay. Now draw its diagonal. Diagonal at least two boys. From one end point, a cross line to the other end point. This is known as diagonal of a given figure. Are you getting?
Yes, sir.
From P to R, or we can say from R to P is one diagonal. Where diagonal kitla thai sake? Be. In four line segment of a diagram, there will be two diagonals. Understood?
Yes, sir.
So draw its diagonal. I have drawn PR as a diagonal, SQ or QS we can say as a diagonal. Right? Name them. So diagonal nu naam aavi gyu PR and SQ. Is the yes, meeting sir. Point of the diagonal meeting point? Meeting point is where? Where is the meeting
sir, point? In the middle.
In the middle of the diagram. So can I give a point name as O here? So
yes, sir.
They are asking us, is the meeting point of the diagonal in the interior or exterior of the quadrilateral? Quadrilateral ni bahar che ke andar che?
Sir, andar che, interior.
Andar che. So our sum is over. Your answer is correct. You have drawn a rough sketch. You have shown everything. At the end, you have to write conclusion. Yes. Yes. The meeting point O of the diagonal is in the interior of the quadrilateral. Our sum is over. Let us check the answer. Have you understood the content what I am speaking?
Yes, sir, understood.
See, they have drawn your PQRS. Okay, four line segments. They have drawn a diagonal PR and SQ at point O. Diagonal PR and diagonal SQ meet at point O, which is inside the quadrilateral. Our sum is over. Bolo, doubt hoy to kyo ama?
No, sir, no doubt.
Sure, boys, all of you?
Yes, sir, sure.
Yes, sir, sir.
All of you, bachcha party.
Yes, sir.
Chalo. Now, question number 2. Question number 2. Draw a rough sketch of quadrilateral KLMN. Again, we have to draw a quadrilateral. Same diagram. I'll name them KLMN. So I'll name them K. Gamme tya gamme naam aapi sako. Evu zaruri nathi ke sar ahiya K aapo etle ahiya dapvano. L M N. Any doubt here?
No, sir, no doubt.
Question માં જે કીધું છે એ જ સરે કર્યું છે સર ઘરેથી કાંઈ લાવ્યા નથી ડ્રો રફ સ્કેચ ઓફ ક્વોડ્રિલેટરલ KLMN KLMN ડ્રો કરી નાખ્યું સરે નાવ વી હેવ ટુ આન્સર ધ ફોલોઈંગ ટુ પેર્સ ઓફ ઓપોઝિટ સાઇડ્સ સાઇડ્સ કઈ છે ઓપોઝિટ કેન આઈ સે KN ઇઝ વન સાઇડ
Yes, sir.
So, opposite side of KN will be what?
Sir, KL.
Opposite yeah,
no, no,
side.
Sir, LM, LM.
So, first pair of opposite side is what? KN. KN, LM. First pair of opposite side is what? KL.
KN, LM.
LM. Second pair of opposite side is?
Sir, N, M, K, L.
K, L, N, M. Very good. So, second pair of opposite side is? K, L, N, N, M. Any doubt here for two opposite
no,
sides?
No, sir, no doubt.
Only one child is
no,
responding
sir,
no. me. What about other children?
No, sir, no doubt.
Sure, sure, sure.
Yes, sir, sure.
Sure.
Very good. Now, two pairs of opposite angles. Opposite sides nathi ave su che. Sides apne kari lidi. Boys, we did about sides. Now we are facing the opposite angles. Second. Two pairs of opposite angles. So if I say angle K, so what is the opposite angle of angle K?
Sir, angle M.
Angle M, very good boy. Chalo. Then what is the opposite angle of the second pair?
Sir, angle N to angle L.
Very good. Second pair is angle N to angle L. Any doubt with this?
No, sir, no doubt.
So, we can write here K M, first pair, N L, second pair. Angle ni sign mukwani bulwani nai. This is first pair and this is second pair. Okay, opposite side, opposite angles. Any doubt, boys?
No, sir, no doubt.
Chalo, third step. Two pairs of adjacent side. Adjacent side, atle?
What do you mean? Sir, Ajubajuni. Ajubajuni side.
Ajubajuni side. Very good. Two pairs of adjacent side ma su karvanu?
Sir, jane ke KN hoy to KL.
Sorry?
Sir, sir, K ne N hoy. तो K N L एनी बाजू नी साइड
K L M N આવી રીતે હતું ને
હા સર એમ જ હતું
ઓકે વેરી ગુડ ટુ પેર્સ ઓફ એડજેસન્ટ સાઇડ સો ઇફ વી આર ટેકિંગ K L ઓકે સો છેલ્લે શું બોલવાનું L સો K L નું શું થશે L M આર યુ ગેટિંગ
યસ સર
વી આર ટેકિંગ K N ફર્સ્ટ છેલ્લે શું બોલવાનું કે એન બોલાણો એન સો એન ની સાથે કઈ જોઈન્ટ થાય છે એન એન
યસ સર
સમજાય છે કે નહીં બોયઝ
સો યસ સર સમજાય
છે પેર્સ ઓફ એડજેસન્ટ સાઇડ સો લેટ અસ ગિવ કે એન એન એમ કે એન એન એમ ઇઝ ધ ફર્સ્ટ સાઇડ ફર્સ્ટ પેર એન્ડ કેન વી ટેક એઝ કે એલ ટુ એલ એમ second side second pair
yes sir
samjhai che
yes sir
so let me write here first pair is kn comma nm this is first pair and second pair is what is the second pair kl
comma kl to lm
very good so these are the two pairs of adjacent sides These are the two pairs of adjacent side. First pair is KN NM. Jo N common aave chhe banne ma?
Yes sir.
Jo N common aave chhe. Same way L common aave jo chhe?
Yes sir.
Ane ama apne two pairs at puchhi chhe. That is why we are taking two pairs. Otherwise we can take this also. LK. K is common. KN is one pair. Are you getting? Samajh pade chhe?
Yes, sir.
You can
speak
like that also. L M. So M is common. M N is the second pair. You can take like this also. But they have asked us only two pairs of adjacent side. So we have given two pairs. Now two pairs of adjacent angles. Two pairs of adjacent angle. Adjacent angle એટલે
sir adjacent angle means આજુબાજુની angle so sir
you
if
can take if angle the angle N also K. you can take angle L also if we are taking K as a center angle K સાથે angle N પણ એક pair થાય and angle L પર એક pair થાય okay but what we have to do we have to take common angle K N angle K angle N is one pair right and we can take angle N angle N.
Sir
ha beta bolo so ચલો આ ચાર એંગલ છે બરાબર એડજેસન્ટ એંગલ એંગલ એમ ના શું થયું ઇફ યુ આર ટેકિંગ એંગલ એમ વોટ આર ધ એડજેસન્ટ એંગલ નેબર એંગલ્સ કયા થયા
સર એંગલ એન એન્ડ એંગલ એલ
સો યુ કેન ટેક એની ઓફ વન एंगल एम साथ फर्स्ट पेर कई ले सकत एंगल एन पण मुकी सकने एंगल एन पण मुकी सक सो इट इज योर अप टू यू इफ यू आर टेकिंग एंगल एन एज एन एडजेसेंट एंगल्स सो दिस विल बी योर फर्स्ट पेर सो कैन यू टेक दिस एज अ कॉमन एंड दिस विल बी योर सेकंड पेर एडजेसेंट
यस सर
समझाई छे
यस सर
एनी डाउट अप टू हियर
No sir, no doubt.
Okay. So, question number 3 we have to omit. Question number 3 from exercise 4.5 we have to omit. Okay? We do not have to do that. Boys?
Okay, sir.
Please take care into grant. Question number 3 from exercise 4.5 we have to omit. Okay?
Okay, sir.
So, with the help of this question, we have completed our exercise 4.5. We are left with only the last exercise of this chapter that we are going to complete in our next lecture. And after that, we are going to start with the new chapter. Okay?
Okay, sir.
Chalo, do take care of yourself. Take care of your health very well. And enjoy your next lectures. Have a nice time, boys. Bye-bye. Khuda hafiz everyone.
Bye sir.
Bye bye.